Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is Siri, and I'm here to show you the new BloonChipper. As you can see, they suck and shred balloons, spitting on what's left in the bag. It's a very useful tower to use in the later rounds. As you can see, it's shredding up a Moab class balloon. That's because the final upgrade of the first path, Super Wide Funnel. It does 500 damage to Moabs, BFBs, and also the fearsome COMG, in which you get to see in a while. Look at that, it's strong enough to shred the COMG blue to make it into 4 BFBs.